Hello, children of the 80s. This is Thelastarcadegamer here, and we're back for more Blitzball. When we last left off, we defeated the Ronzo Fangs, and today we are going against the Killica Beasts. Let's hope it goes well. It will go well, and you want to know why it goes well? Why it will go well? Because we have the best team. Well, maybe not the best team, but one of the best. I honestly feel like this minigame in of itself should have its own full game. You know? Don't have EA do it, because EA usually screws shit up. But you could just make a full game based around Blitzball. Almost like the FIFA series, based around soccer. You got your league, your tournaments, and campaign, and exhibition, stuff like that. You could do that for this. And then also have multiplayer for it, and then people make their own teams, they play against each other, either with custom players or characters from the actual game. I think that would be very interesting. You know, that would be something I'd love to see. I don't think it's ever going to happen, because this game came out in 2003? No, that can't be right. I don't feel like it's 2003. Because I remember my parents playing this when I was little. We're not making it through this. No, we lost. I feel like this game is more like 2005, 2006, but I think the case says 2002 or 2003. Maybe. I'm not sure. Thank you, Jasu. You're the best. Well, you're one of the best players we have. Oh god, Albed. That's right, they have Albed. Oh no. I don't think we're making it past that. I don't think we are. No. Albed is a very fast swimmer, surprisingly. They normally aren't that fast.
Normally it's the Guado. They've got the highest speed statistics.
Why? Why do you shoot from there? You have no chance. I didn't even need Super Goalie for that. You had no chance. Jamal, thank you. Go, Titus, go, 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 go. You're stuck. You got trapped by her. Okay. Varuha. If that's how it's pronounced, we'll try to get past him. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're doing a surprising job at stopping us from scoring. This may end up with a tie, just because of that Albed girl. Bada, get away. Okay. What do I do? Briggs isn't getting it in. Titus' shot is halved. I mean, I still have spear shot and eject shot, but if they have super goalie, it's not going to be enough. Let's try it again, and we'll try dribbling. I don't think we're making it through. We're not making it through. I mean, the advantage of just having the normal Killica Beasts is they're fast, well, not fast enough, they're slow enough for us to catch up to them. Disadvantage is they're fast enough to keep up with us. We'll try it again. He's a bit closer to the goal. We have 3 minutes and 15 seconds to get a goal. Oh, the weather tackle wore off, that's nice, but we're still going to jack a shot. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't have super goalie. Okay, he doesn't. He could have blocked that, and then we would have a higher chance of tying. I mean, we still have a well, maybe not. We don't have a decent chance of tying. They don't have anybody that can get it into our goal. Please stop him. I mean, yeah, I know he has no chance of getting it in, but still, the more points we get, the better we're off. Nap, tackle, or wither? Nap, because wither isn't gonna do jack. Crap. We'll try it. We try and we fail. Like we always do. We try and we fail. Like they always do, they try and they fail. Did Super Goalie activate, or did it just automatically give him a 25? Really? There's 7 seconds left. I'm probably not making it past the first guy. There's no use for me even trying to go through. I'll just pass the bigs. It's over before it even gets to the second guy. Well, that's over. Oh, I wish you could view their statistics. That would make things nice. I also want to know if Veruha, whatever his name is, can be fired from the Kill Kabeets, because he kind of seems like the team captain. Jasu's level increase, yay! I mean, I want Biggs to go up. I want Biggs to go up so that way we can actually get shit done. 18 endurance. That's nice. Jamal. Need your catch to go up more. Same formation as last time. It's an unbreakable formation. I still don't understand how the leveling up works. I honestly don't. Jamal. We need you to get grip gloves, buddy. I forgot to set that for the first half. I probably would have had a decent chance to get it if I never forget to press the button. Jasu! Okay, I thought they were gonna do the pincer maneuver. Okay. Because you have the highest chance of getting it in the goal. I mean, I know they have no chance of getting it in ours, but still. Okay, we only have to deal with 2 goal. Uh-huh. What are our odds of making it through both? Very, very slim. His pass is half now. Okay, so it doesn't just affect one statistic, it affects multiple ones. I was thinking that it only affected shot. It affects pass. That sucks if it goes to my defenders. I could have set the tech! I could have gotten Wither Tackle for either Jasu or Tidus. He's doing a spear shot from there. Why? crap. Break to the brakes and pass. Where's... Okay, so Biggs is kind of in the middle of the fuck fest there. He's rather slow, so he just gets swarmed. Tidus is right there, and he's not that much closer to the goal than Biggs. That guy is wide open. I suppose we'll pass it to him. I know there's also a chance of interception, but the ball needs to be going through another player. Through an opposing player. Okay. Tidus. We need you. Go left. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. Who's being... Well, Nida is that girl. It's the Albeds. Then Theme is the other person. Right to her. Shoot. I mean, there's a possibility. There's a possibility that we can get it in. High possibility that we can get it in. Yes, I got it! I just had my button right... I had my button right over the finger. I had my finger right over the button, ready to press it. I also wish I could do multiplayer games, but the only ones that I can do are massive multiplayer games, like World of Tanks or War Thunder. I don't really want to play those kinds of games. I'd like to do multiplayer games, but Sony said, hey, Microsoft is making a bit of money from their multiplayer service. Their service is much better than ours. How about we start charging money for ours as well? $50, I think it is. What is it? $50 a month or per year? I don't remember which. And then Microsoft is $60. But I don't think the multiplayer service has been upgraded much for that $50. I love Sony. I love PlayStation. But I kind of feel what they did with the PlayStation 4 is kind of stepping back a bit. I mean, I understand they've got a new console. They're having bigger, open games. More games based around multiplayer, which I think is the step in a wrong direction for gaming. But I think that they should still offer multiplayer for non-MMOs for people who don't have PlayStation Plus. You know what I mean? Like, you could separate it into groups. Those who do have Plus and those who don't. And those who do have Plus get to play with those who do have Plus and henceforth get better multiplayer service. And then those who don't have it, they play with people who don't have it, with the slight decrease in multiplayer service. And then you could have non-Plus members play with Plus members with private matches, being friends, you know what I mean? I've got a friend on PlayStation, but he's got PlayStation Plus. So, I can't play much of the games that he has. We both have Tropico 5, and I'd love to play multiplayer with him, but I can't, because I need Plus in order to play multiplayer, even if it's a private match. I haven't seen a single game so far that has split-screen multiplayer on the PlayStation 4, not yet, and I've checked. Other than, Monopoly, but the problem with that is it's not split screen. You know what I mean? That's not the kind of game that I look for multiplayer. Wait, what did I learn? I wasn't paying attention. Is it Venom Pass? I think it was. Let's try and shoot. Let's just waste time with the 15 seconds left. And time's up! Oh, that was a good... Wait, what was our score? 4? But anyway, I feel like Sony should do that, is separate those who do have Plus and those who don't. Those who don't have Plus, play with those who don't have Plus. Those who do have Plus, play with those who do have Plus. And then they can intermingle with private matches. I feel like that would be a good idea. In that way, you wouldn't be pissing off some of your fans. Because this does piss me off. I'm a big Sony fan. I have every Sony console. The Owlbed kick ass. Holy shit. And again, a tie because they cancel each other out. Okay, so we're leading the league so far. But, I feel like that's what should be done. His salary is 10 gil per game? Holy fuck. I wish when you've, I'm not sure about this, but I think if you click no here, instead of allowing you to change how much you pay them, it just goes and gets rid of them, and I feel like that could have been modified before release. Jamal, you're the expensive motherfucker. Letty! Sorry, buddy, I'm gonna let you go. Is that out of anger or respect? I can't tell if he's pissed or if he's sorry that he wasn't good enough. Who are we going against next? Next, we're going against the goddamn Owlbed Sykes. One of the best teams. One of the strongest and fastest teams. We're gonna kick their ass. No, we're not. We're probably gonna fail miserably. Unlike at the tournament where Waka won the cup against the Luka Goats. I'm gonna leave this here. We'll be back. We'll have some more quarters to put in the arcade machines. We'll have another life. And we'll play another match. But until then, the arcade is closing. Bye-bye.